What's up, YouTube? I'm gonna show you real quick how to install the clutch basket case cover on a Honda 4Trax 300. This is the same for the two-wheel drive and the four-wheel drive models. And the reason I'm making this video is because the first time I ever did this, I really needed help on where everything goes, because a lot of times when you pull this case off, the kickstart shaft comes with it. So does your shifting shaft, and so does your reverse shaft. So this is just a quick view of how everything's supposed to be installed. I did do a video on how to install that. So we have our shaft here, and that's sort of how it's supposed to line up. And then you have the little ball bearings go on last, spring facing inward. I always put a little dab of grease on the three corners to keep it from gravity falling off. And then this is how your reverse lever is supposed to hook up. You can see that ear there, spring lays up on there. And then it lays up in there like that. So that's just how it's supposed to look. And then obviously everything in here is stationary. All right, so I'm gonna set it up back here. And hopefully this video won't be absolute garbage. So it's gonna be a little tight, but it should literally just slip right on. It's really, really nothing to it. And you have to get your kickstart shaft started first through its respective hole. Starting down here, yep, it's starting to come through the hole down there. So it's all lined up. She just needs some love, just like that. Nope, that's all there is to it. Just put all your bolts back on, electrical back on, and put your reverse lever back on.